Hey, here's tonight's supper. I ordered at the grocery store where they gave me free beer. I don't know what it is. It's got some fried goods and some rice. And what looks to be some veggies. So, I actually tried one of these earlier, the pickles. And for Japanese pickles, they're actually very pickle-like. I hope that there's no shellfish in here. Or I may get to apples green bean. Or I may get to record barfing later. This looks as though it might be squash. It's really sweet. Zucchini? Not zucchini, I don't know what it is. Not real great. Okay. Here's a chunk of something. Deep fried. Breaded. I would say that is chicken. You know? I think pork. Not bad. This is lunch, by the way. I might have supper. You see, I'm feeling better today. I didn't have any raw eggs. There's some soul soup. This, I'm pretty sure, is rice. And some nori there. I think that's pretty typical. I have to ignore the slat, which was pictured the drink, because I'm not drinking that till tomorrow. Right now I'm having some Kirin lager beer. Kirin Ragu beer. Okay, I'll shoot this thing, guys. There's some kind of seafood. Whoop, dropped a pickle on the floor. Some kind of fish. I hope it's not a scallop. No, it looks a bit long for that. Though I suppose it could be a scallop that's just been unrolled. I do that. Tastes more fishy than a scallop, though. This, of course, is not edible. You can try it, but there's not much confession about it. Here, let's see what this thing is. What is that? I don't know. Now I've eaten some and I still don't know. I have no idea what that is. It's a fruit or vegetable. But I don't know which. Sweet. Tastes like something. But I can't quite put a name to it. Not quite sure what that is yet either. Japanese rice is so good. I'm filling. I'm gonna have supper. Find out what this baby is. And then I'll continue eating the peas. That looks like chicken. What do you have to say? Oh, did I show you the pickle? You. Where are you? Where's the pickles? Which, like I said, taste amazingly. Like, American pickles. All the other Japanese pickles that I've had to date taste a lot like poop. They're not bad. It's not your normal pickle. I think this is carrot. I was right. Okay. Let's try the chicken. The chicken. It's very bland. Now I know why they gave me the soy. It was for the chicken. Okay. I suppose that's it for this film. God knows the camera's probably gonna run down soon anyway. Whoop. There's my skills and chopsticks right there. So, day three, there's my video for you guys. Peace out. Most likely be back at some point.